India is continuously trying to introduce green concepts in the design and construction activities taking place across the country. The nation has envisaged several benefits of green developments over the conventional railway system. Therefore, the Indian Green Building Council has teamed up with National High Speed Rail Corporation Limited to undertake the formulation of the world's first exclusive green rating system for high-speed rail. The first of its kind green rating system is formulated for the upcoming 508.17 km long Mumbai-Ahmedabad bullet train corridor, which is the country's first high-speed rail project. In the first place, it is important to understand more about the Green Railway Stations rating system. Green Railway Stations rating system is the first of its kind holistic rating in India to address environmental sustainability in Indian railway stations. The objective of the rating is to facilitate the adoption of green concepts, reduce the adverse environmental impacts due to station operation and maintenance, and enhance the overall commuter experience. Green Railway Stations rating system is designed primarily for existing Indian railway stations. It will help the station management to understand their present position with respect to the green performance of the station and measures that need to be taken to enhance the performance on a continual basis. Now let's get to know more about the eco-friendly Mumbai-Ahmedabad high-speed rail. The first bullet train of the country is an elevated corridor between Sabarmati and Mumbai, covering a total of 12 stations along the route. It has a maximum design speed of 350 km per hour with an operating speed of 320 km per hour. The train will cover the journey between Mumbai and Sabarmati in a time span of 2 hours and 7 minutes, and the project is targeted for commissioning by the year 2022 to 2023. It is worth noting that unique and futuristic green concepts will be adopted for the designing, construction and operation phases of Mumbai-Ahmedabad high-speed rail. Moreover, rainwater harvesting mechanisms, solar panels to harness solar power and wastewater management plants have already been incorporated in the station's designs, depots and viaducts construction. Besides, certified green building materials, products and equipment will also be used for the construction of high-speed rail. Further, Mumbai-Ahmedabad high-speed rail stations are being planned in the manner of green buildings as they exhibit several eco-friendly features, including natural light provisions and ventilation. The green building concept helps in reduction or elimination of negative impacts and creates a positive impact on the climate and natural environment. Green buildings preserve precious natural resources and improve the quality of life. To facilitate intermodal commuter transport, the stations will also be integrated with other modes of transport. These green concepts will help Indian Railways in operational savings, reduction in electrical energy consumption, effective waste management, improve station facility management, and will provide an opportunity to increase environmental awareness among all Indian Railway staff. With active measures and dedicated efforts, India is embarking on a journey of environmental sustainability. We will be back with some more updates. Thanks for watching.